Ladies and gentlemen, we are nearly hitting the halfway stage. This man is so good, so talented. I tried to bring him out twice in the space of 5 minutes. But I now want you to welcome him back on stage. The one, the only, you know him formerly as Danny Doggett. Welcome the sexy, sensual beast that he is, Robbie Williams! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Show, kicking with your torso, boys getting high and the girls even more so. Wave your hands if you're not with a man. Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
I got fun. You got, we got everybody. I've got the gift, gonna stick it in the goal. It's
time to move it by day.
Just give me a second, give me a second. Danny, you know this is a family show, don't you? You know there's very, very young people here tonight. But did will you ask, take your top off? Now, come here, I appreciate it, but were you okay with the top and all coming off? Was that as part of the plan, or did you just do it yourself?
Just went with it.
He just went with it, ladies and gentlemen. He just said, he saw these four over here getting very crazy. He said, when I went onto the ground and he was gyrating on the ground, this woman here, he says, you can keep that. He said, put it in the bed beside you, give it a little smell and say, oh, Robbie. She is as well. I like her style. Lovely. How was the performance? How was the reaction from the crowd for you?
Yeah, it was good, yeah. Happy enough, you know. Bit rough around the edges, but look. Yeah, I have to allow for that, you know.
I liked all the moves here. Look at these marks that you have left on the stage here from your flipping and gyrating and everything else. Did you spend a long time getting the choreography right for all the ladies?
Well, I took a different approach to everyone else, so I skipped the first two rehearsals. And then I decided that, you know, I had to let everyone else keep up. So on Thursday night there, now I decided to put something together. And you have to thank Emma. Half time getting my fairness to Emma now. My missus, she helped me put that together now. I don't know if that's a compliment or not, but look.
Where's your missus? Where is she? She down there? Hang on. House lights, please. House lights, please. Where's the wife? Where is she? Hi. Move yourself. Move it. Just have the charge extra. You're helping your hubby?
Yeah, look.
What did you think of the performance?
Oh, amazing. 10 out of 10.
What did you think of the woman at the front with his t-shirt now?
Oh, she can have
him. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, that's what I like to see. Saturday night here in Navan is swingers night. She can have him. That's what she said. That'd be a great performance. Let's talk to the judges now. Let's talk over to the judges. And let's go to Eddie this time. Eddie. Did he rock you, DJ?
Something, anyway. Very well done. Had all the moves down. You've got the women going crazy too, so I'll tell you, you'll do well tonight, so I'm well done. And we go next, and we'll ask Mairéad. We have to ask Mairéad as a lady. Now Mairéad, hold on a second. Mairéad, before you say a word here, the wife is down there listening to you. So just be careful, because Mairéad, you will have to leave the hotel at some stage. Mairéad, what did you think of that performance?
I'm a little speechless, but some of the moves were provocative, but I think everybody enjoyed it. And I'm a massive Robbie Williams fan,
so you
didn't really
know. Ladies and gentlemen, top job, let's start off with the Senator. Senator, can I have your scores, please? 9.